Hello, dear friends. You know, I've written a bunch of books over the years. And I wanted to make this little video to show you my office where I do all my writing. I come down to this place. It's the South Yuba River where I live. And with my little voice recorder, and this is where I wrote The Translucent Revolution. This is where I wrote my novel, The Last Laugh. This is where I wrote all of the practices and Beat Before You Look. This is the place where I come, and it's a wonderful way of writing because I can come here and stay here with a voice recorder until the chapter's finished. When it's done, the river has had its way with me. I know it's time to go. Now I'm starting my next book, and this is exactly where I've been writing. So take a few minutes and enjoy.
As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sisters, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Oh, sisters, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the robe and crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, brothers, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Come on, brothers, let's go down.
This is a very special place. This is the Independence Trail, where I wrote my novel, The Last Laugh, which is my favorite of the books that I've written. It's a very wonderful process. I would walk this trail one fall, and not knowing what would come next, I would turn a corner, and who knows what character or what new event would happen in the novel. So this is the South Yuba River. This is my love. This is where everything happens for me. This is where all the creativity pours out. Next time you read a blog post or next time I come out with a book, now you'll know this is where it all happened.